Hello, this is Carlos. I graduated from the master's last April and I just got enrolled in the PhD. I just returned from Santa Barbara where I had a chance to see Karen and I wrote this. So I enrolled in this course because I want to bring positive change to the world with stories. I'm a writer and a fan of Bandura's social cognitive theory. I think social modeling through narratives is the best way to teach. I already know how to tell stories. What I need to know is what are the wrongs that need to be mended so that I can apply that knowledge to my work. I wrote this book, have my poster in the back here, Love or the Witches of Windward Circle. I was always annoyed by the fact that Harry Potter grew up unwanted, unloved, and probably malnourished, yet he came out pretty well. I mean, he slept inside of a closet. He should have ended in an institution. I wanted to tell the opposite story. My book is about a little nameless girl, the daughter of a witch, who also grows unwanted, unloved, and malnourished, then grows old and becomes a serial killer. That's the abridged version. My interest is on creating empathy for marginalized individuals and not to justify violence, but explain where it comes from so that we can prevent it. We live in a society where violence has become costly. If you engage in violent acts, you risk losing your freedom, your reputation, your wealth. So I'm always asking myself, what forced a criminal to commit a crime? Rejection has a lot of negative consequences that Hollywood doesn't like to talk about, and when they do, they give us a terrible narrative where love overcomes all obstacles and good always triumphs. And I don't believe in good and evil. I believe in a selfish brain controlled by biases and emotions and occasionally by reason. I believe that we're social animals, though, and that creating empathy is the best way to solve our differences. I believe that we rely on generalizations and stereotypes to make sense of the world, so I don't think fighting stereotypes is the way to go because that's our nature. What we need to fight is negative stereotypes with an emphasis on the adjective, and for that we need to understand the consequences of how media portrays certain social categories. So in my book, I force the reader to follow a poor, old, unattractive woman whose name we never know, who never says a word on her quest to find love. I leave the reader to care for her, and based on my reader's comments, I think it was successful. I found the entire syllabus fascinating. I already devoured three papers. I'm particularly interested in race and gender issues. I just finished another book, Coffee Shopping Murder Love, about two gay guys for whom it didn't get better, trying to get rid of a body they hide in a freezer. It's very funny, or so I think, and without being preachy, I hope, it makes the reader think about the consequences of bullying, low self-esteem, casual racism, and misogyny in the gay world. So, to summarize, what I want to do with this course is learn what needs to be told and then tell those stories so that I can contribute to change the world. Thank you. See you in the course.